Hello everyone and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we are checking out Kimagure. I still don't know if I said that correctly. Orange Road endings. We checked out the openings. I was pleasantly surprised with the music choices. And yeah, here we are with the endings now and I'm losing my voice. So the video will be covered up in the description below, link to this one so you can sync it up with me, or if you want to see the full uncovered, unmuted reaction, you can find it on my Patreon, also in the description below. Without further ado, let's go! Now I can drink water. Wow! I love story, definitely. The second opening had a different art style going on. I see that the ending has as well. Oh, this sound is. I'm not sure how to even describe this art style. I'm not sure if this is like smoke? Paint? No. I don't know how to describe this even. I mean, no song was a miss. No. I like this. I don't know how else to say this. Some sort of puzzle. Okay. Very nice ending. I mean, the drums and the... I would assume that's a synthesizer. Okay. Well, I would say that endings definitely were, let's say, more calm. And the song choices in general, I would say that I'm less a fan of them. As for the openings were all amazing. But if I'm talking just for instrumentals, no song from the show isn't like bad. Every single one was have the feeling of the. I assume these are the 80s, right? The drums and the synthesizer, if that's what we called it, I'm not sure. those sounds that it makes, this is so. This is something that you can just listen to and I guess zone out. So I appreciate this. And the singers in everyone, very nice, very beautiful voices. And the artistic choice. Okay, for the first one, I can't really say. I mean, the second ending definitely had like insane art style. I have no idea how to describe this. The third one had a very nicely, putting puzzles together into one image or picture. That was a nice way. The first ending. I mean, it was a normal ending. I'm not sure. I guess I would say that I like the song for the first ending the most out of all of these three. But yeah, that's basically it. I'm not a music, enthusiast or. I just listen to basically everything except for rap, and I guess yeah, let's say that. So hearing this, it was. A nice change of pace, and I don't know how to say this, for those of you that watched this show when it aired, or at least like watched it before like 20s or 2000s, this must, I mean, you are don't get me wrong, old now, but in age, let's say that. And just like having these songs as the from anime that he has, I would assume some kind of love story. This sounds like the best nostalgia anime going on, like growing up, I would say. I have no context of it, I have no idea what it's about, but I would assume if I am putting myself in the shoes of someone that watched this when it aired and now listening to this, just like, oh my god, these were the times, and along with the song you're just like, ah, that's amazing. So I'm not sure if that's the case, but I feel like that should be the case for those that already watched this. But yeah, for me, great songs, great artistic style, even though I am not really a fan of old animation, but that's just me. You guys can change me, right? So yeah, thanks for checking this one out. Thanks for the request once again. And yeah, if you like this one, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment below with your thoughts on it. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Hit the bell for notifications so be informed of my next reactions, game reviews, and gameplays. And other things that you put in comments below for me to check out. I probably butchered that ending or outro. God damn it! But yeah, I am really fighting to keep my voice. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye. Now a special thank you to Rikamatsu and Fear Machine for additional support on my Patreon.